name is Ayushi Rai. I have pursued BSc in Statistics Honours from Baptist College, Delhi University. After that, I completed my Master's in Biostatistics from Banaras Hindu University. This was my first attempt in UGC NET, and by God's grace, I was able to clear JRF. A brief introduction about how I approached this paper. I gave equal attention to both the papers, paper 1 and paper 2. Usually aspirants, they don't focus on paper 1 and they give utter devotion to paper 2. But I equally devoted with my entire efforts to both the papers. Regarding the sources, I referred to Siraj sir's YouTube videos. I would like to thank Siraj sir who has taken his so much efforts to educate and to give all the resources required for this paper, as there are very minimal resources available for this paper. Further, I would like to thank my teachers, my college teachers, my parents and my friends for their utter support and guidance throughout this journey. Acing this paper, my strategy would be like I'm completely focused on completely relied on previous year question papers and syllabus. I prepared comprehensive notes from syllabus perspective, and for this YouTube helped me a lot. Along with that, I prepared topic-wise PYQs, like for the different units that are mentioned in the syllabus. I prepared topic-wise notes from the PYQ, and then these notes, they helped me just before the examination. For paper 1, I would also say that since PYQ analysis is the most important thing, data interpretation and the comprehension was my strong portion, so I just managed that I would do that on time. For the teaching aptitude portion, I relied on the JRF Adda YouTube channel. Further that, I would say that I relied on the mock test because it is an online board paper, so mock test gave me utter support to ace that paper in an online medium. Lastly, thanking each and every helping hand who supported me in one way or the other. And thank you everyone. Thank you.